元素を今日救いたく私を打ち倒すがよい。というわけで金の亡者となった白霊の巫女はついにクリーチャーの証し我々に牙を抜いたのでした。とうん、いまいち体験談じゃないからパッとしない記事ばっかりになっちゃいますね。
ちょっと、アヤさん、別動新聞ばっかり書いてないで本業をしてくださいよ。この間の核爆発で妖怪の山には人手が足りてないんですから。もう
あれはいいネタでしたね。やっぱり実体験を元にした記事じゃないと。それで頼まれてたこの子を前回の異変の重要参考人として連行してきましたけど。
おお、でかしました、もみじ。あの異変の裏側をねほりはほりインタビューさせていただきます。何の光ですか？あの方向は人里でしょうか。
うむ、ネタの匂いがプンプンしますね。よし、行きますよ、もみじ。
ちょっとアヤさん、持ち場を離れちゃ。ああ、もう、うわ、こんな、とんでもない妖魔本があっただなんて。どうも、毎度おなじみ記憶正しいシャメマルです。先ほどの光はこの貸本やスズナンからという証言を聞いて馳せ参じました。事件ですか、異変ですか、それともスキャンダルですか。
新聞屋さん。<笑>いやいやいや、そこの光ってる本が原因でしょうか。珍しい装飾ですね。うわ、ダメですよ、これ以上その本を開いちゃ下手に刺激すると私たちが本の世界に取り込まれちゃうかもしれないんです。
本に取り込まれる。
あ、アヤさん、くれぐれも迂闊な行動は慎んで。
すみません、もう開いちゃいましたけど。本の世界へ落ちていくシャメーマルアヤと犬走りモミジ。こうして舞台を本の世界へと変えた二人の弾丸取材が始まった。
Hello everyone, and welcome to Doha Double Focus. I'm Ranjakova, and I have been waiting for this game to be on PC for quite a long time. So, I'm excited now. Let's get this started right away, shall we? what do you want? I guess it is some voice actor here. Oh, Aya. Where are we? We were just in the human village a second ago. Hold on, what did you do, Miss Reporter? this must be the world within the book. The world within the book? Why are your eyes... Why are your eyes so shimmery? The magical book is none other than Book King, the King of Books. If open, all the books in Gansokyo will be under its control. Legend says the book sucks any who look inside into the book world. I see. The world of the book, There's nothing we can do now that we've been dragged into it. It's not like you get the scoop on what it's like to live in a book every day. I can write a piece about what this world is like. You will sell like crazy once we're back in Insokia. What? You plan to stay here? Of course! It would be wasteful not to use the mountain of material that's right under my nose. I'm going back. I want Yokai Mountain, not this one. We fell from above, so I'm sure we can leave if we go back up. What are you doing, Momiji? Huh? Why can't I fly? Come on, stop joking. I think that can't fly is just... What? I can't fly? I can't fly! I think this must be because of the booking. Their skills and abilities have probably been sealed. Then my ability to manipulate wind and speed are also... My clairvoyance and refined swordmanship. Unfortunately, we've been weakened since we can't use our abilities anymore. But don't be dispirited. Based on the documents, it seems our skills and abilities are trapped in books. In other words, if you find your skill book, you should regain your abilities. It seems it's necessary to investigate this world after all. Working is the key to local coverage. It's the basics of all basics. It can't be helped. Alright, let's head that way first. Oh, there's something up ahead. What kind of book is this? Oh, it's a portal book. Please try opening it. Let me see. Oh, it's so red. It will register as a worst spot if used. If you place it down, you can return to this spot anytime you want. Wow, how convenient. However, it can't be used multiple times. It's a limited item that can only be used once. Understood. We will use it effectively. With something as convenient as warping, we're gonna be able to advance quickly. Well then, let's go! The effect of the magical book might have spread through Gensokyo. Just like us, the residents of Gensokyo might be trapped in here. And they're gone. Well, alright, then I guess I'll investigate on my own. Okay then. That's a door. That's a safe spot. How do I... Why is there a Jesus statue here of all places? Just looking at you makes me feel like it's judging us. A key statue, huh? Talk to this statue to save your progress. Also, both Aya's and Momiji's HP will be fully restored. You can only save at this statue, so save as often as possible. Yeah, saving would be good, yes. I make these surveys, and you will investigate this phenomenon. What of you? Please be careful. By the way, why are you in a bookshelf, Kisume? Since I was a witness to the previous incident, I was caught in the... I think that's the wrong icon. Since I was a witness to the previous incident, I was caught in the middle of what just happened. I want to go back to underground already. If you want to go back, don't just sit in that bookshelf and come help us investigate. No. Narrow places are calling. And my bucket is gone. Maybe if we found the bucket. A Sphinx? I've never seen one of these on Yokai Mountain, let alone Gensokyo. Seems like there's a path behind it. We're not strong enough to move it. I could probably break through it if I had super strength. It can be held. Let's just come back later. Can I? No, I guess I can't exploit that. bullet path number one. That's for as long as Kensoku has existed, no one has ever been to a place like the Book World. There are many things that must be documented, but the experience itself must be prioritized first. Fortunately, I always keep my bullet pad on me. I'm relieved that I won't miss out on writing down my experiences here. Why is that so condensed? I guess they didn't really have the space on English. It seems the incident began at Susunan and has spread across Kensoku, but currently its effects are unknown. At any rate, by searching the new world, we should be able to determine how much it has affected our own. That's lovely, huh? What? The landscape suddenly changed. I see. I wonder if this means that the Book World is connected somehow. I'm gonna get excited just thinking about when New Eris awaits us. Why are you so positive? In order for me to write about all these areas, we're going to need to properly link them. Huh? What's wrong with just calling it Castle Lady? I got it! Let's name it the Imperial Throne of the Imperial Ancestor. That's a mouthful. Castle Area will suffice. Shut down just like that! Hurry up, let's go to Castle Area. Achievement unlocked, Castle Area start. That's not actually an enemy. For the moment I thought they would attack. Not that. That's an enemy. Ah, that's how you switch. It's a she shields. And she has. Okay. I'm not sure how to use it though. And this skill, perfect show. Ah, this is my camera! Since we're here, I'm going to take pictures of various things in this world of the book. Gathering information is good, but let's try and resolve this incident first. Perfect Shot skill and Snap Archive. With the Perfect Shot skill, you can store enemies in the Snap Archive. Try pointing the camera at objects and characters along the way. Also, if the specific requirements are met, you can't take photos of certain things. Interesting. Hello. Good riddance. Why did Kakuma carelessly open the book? Hello, Pacholi. Oh, if it isn't Miss Reporter. Apparently, even if you read a book that's not that Susuna, it will bring you to this world. A magical power was released from the human village, and something happened to the books in the library. I had a bad feeling about this, so I warned the woman not to touch any of the books. Because of her, this is what happened, and now we're stuck in this world. So, have you two seen Kowakuma? Came together, so she should have been sucked in too. No, I haven't seen her. I don't think she's that far away from us. Where did Kowakuma go? Let me know if you see her. I'll make it worth your while. Put the book. How do you... What? How do you not see her? Oh yeah, I can probably take a picture of that. That actually damages them. I wonder where I could see the... What's the word? So we can go left first. Oh. Oh, you're alive. Oh. Oh, that was worth it. Okay, so that only heals the one side. Also, that's a portrait of... what was her name again? Come on, how could I forget? Why am I bad? Oh! Hello, you. Seki Banki, huh? Wow, it's a headless horseman. Why are you freaking out? You should be used to seeing you guys like this on patrol. No, I've only seen once with both the head and the body. If the head was at least rotten nearby, it would be way more appealing than it is now. See, it's just creepy seeing the body like this. How sensitive. Come on, let's go. I don't want to go near it. Oh my, seems like my psychic has a kid's head after to head after her. Well, since when have I been able to do that? I guess I just can't go past. This is bad. I I should probably go back and heal. At least that one doesn't attack. Actually know how to trigger that. I mean, like, running against the wall, sure, but how to trigger the running on the ground, I'm not sure. Anyway, this heals me, right? Yeah, okay. Oh, I wonder if we can fit in such a tight space. But if we lie down, maybe we can shimmy our way? Alright, mommy, you lie down. Why can't you just do that trick earlier? I feel like I'm losing my abilities again. You meant to lie down? In any case, I was never taught such a thing. Good grief, let's just look elsewhere then. Well, you know, I had to try. Yeah, you know, the cure book. Oh? Oh, that's how you open the archive. So I do have them. That's the wizard. Okay. Oh. Here, plus book. Book. Cool. Alright, one way left to go. Never mind. Ow. My bad. Yeah, I clearly need some practice in this game. But I know it's just worth it. There we go. Why can't I seem to remember her name for some reason? Well then, that, oh, it just loads back here, huh. Okay, so I don't need to be... Yeah, I think that works better. Much better. Alright, the cure book. This way. All those turns look pretty dangerous. Pygmy Midi. A little reporter's in Twitch, but the red one looks kind of really little. Do you think we'd be in critical condition after only a touch?
Wanna try?
I'll pass. Yeah, but no. What's this one? This sounds pretty dangerous. Let's go check over here first. Helmet splitter. To be much more. And yeah, there's a chest icon. Is that nowhere with the screen?
Come on.
There's a chest icon there. Ow. Stop platform, let me jump. Clicking mages. This door won't open. Seems like it's locked. There's something for going all the way around. I'm just gonna go here instead. Maybe I still have to explore. Those casters are painful. Yes, that's one way to do it. My body. The head has appeared. Be careful, it will bite. I won't bite, I don't have time for that right now. Are you okay, head? I left this body. It's a little hard to write an article about it. More importantly, the fact is, I'm so hungry that I'm about to pass out. Even though you don't have a stomach. No, your stomach is literally empty. Other than it being empty, it's not even there. Please look for my boy. Where's it? The kibankisa. What? Does that mean we're going to carry this head? I have this bad feeling that I'm going to be misinterpreted as some crazy murderer. How about it, Mamiji? Will you hold the head and face the camera and then smile while doing the peace sign? No way. I'm sorry, if my face is on the newspaper, the world is going to treat me like a criminal. And you can for it. I'm just gonna go. And like that, I hope you had fun. And we'll see you next time, where we'll probably go and grab. Well, to get Seki Banki's head back. Yeah. Why does that work there? Okay, it works sometimes. Oh, is it if I'm not moving? I think just being up here makes the game think I have abilities I'm not supposed to. Anyway, goodbye everyone. Goodbye!